When's Galactus gonna rise? He looks more like Thanos. Rise, rise, rise. Maybe. Emergency symbols there. Okay, now it started. Looks like there's a blue spot on his nose. Looks like he's a clown. It's like a comet just hitting the ground. Over there, blue thing. Oh no, that's close. Where's his legs? He looks more like a cloud. Looks more like... Same thing that happened once where we went out of the plane. What? Okay, it's different. I thought we were going to see a black
hole. Hey, welcome to the party. You look like someone who needs a jetpack. There you go.
Yep, so I feel like a jetpack.
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right?
We have guns. Can I hide him? Where is zero point? How do I get there? Maybe I can't find me. Eat it.
Oh, he's getting right to it. Okay, energy readings are going berserk.
Put a different place. He's there, fine. Doesn't look like he's eating it.
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the zero point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move.
Why, a battle bus again?
You can drive a battle bus, right?
No. I've never
Beginning
been.
Transport? Now. And away we go!
Drive here? Oh, this is third person mode. How do I drive this thing? Wait a minute, that was like a previous event.
Okay, so I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very powerful bombs. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the Battle Bus's laser cannons. Give them a try.
Laser cannons? Whoa. Do we shoot that or what?
Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Drones. I can't kill the director. Oh. Now, I got hurt.
Look at that, you're a natural. Stay on target and don't explode.
Yes, I know.
How's the handling on that thing? I didn't really get the chance to test it. So it might be a little
shoot me.
Like a bus.
Shoot someone else.
Bus-like.
Shoot someone else. Really? I'm not joking. Shoot someone else. I'm gonna run you over. Okay. I wanted to run. I know what happens if you do try to run.
I admire that enthusiasm, but again,
oh no, they're flying away.
So let's be careful out there.
So I did risk my life. Kill him. Can the battle pass die? Or is this clickbait? Right, I'm missing the button. Fortnite is clickbait. Oh no.
Wow, that is really beautiful. Also really bad.
I know it is.
We need to get him off the zero point.
Wait, I can't aim. I can't shoot. Am I gonna run?
Okay, this is funny. Don't panic, but I think he spotted you.
No.
Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Oh, fear not! I shall divert your strange war wagon!
Nice try.
English, driver, we're taking you up his arm.
Oh, what? Oh.
Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay?
Are you gonna drive? Wait, we're on.
Definitely out to get you.
Oh, I wanted to drive.
I got the stereo working.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool. This looks like a movie, like a retro movie. That's what it looks like. Oh my god, that's so cool. Okay, watch this music. Did I just hit the thing and get damaged? I just hit some metal and took damage. Oh, ouch. You stop running around. Is there a way I can die and then I can't see the event? That would be so bad. Pretty sure this is a quick way. So you don't have to be shot. Oh mate, I should have not shot that thing. I could have bring it over.
Yo, hot chops. Think you could give us a hand?
My thing is weird. But that's probably with everything. Gee, there's a lot. Wolverine, why aren't you dead? I want you dead. What? Are we in space? Oh. Pretty sure we are, because that's how big the thing
sure,
is.
It's all yours.
Do I shoot
Looks
him?
Looks like he's taking the bait. Let's get you out of there.
Yeah, get me out of here.
To sender for all of us. And if it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right? Either way, you did good.
Thank you. Yes, I did. Where do I go? Well, I guess like... Oh my god, there's a lot of battles. Look around. I'm just gonna look around. Oh, there's the bad planet. There's like the moon.
No.
There's a red planet.
This is not possible.
Yes, I know it is. And the purple planet. Took out previous. Don't die on me. No, don't die. You're my friend. I didn't mean this.
You did it. Thank you, bus driver.
I guess I'll die too. Oh no, not another black hole. I haven't seen that. Just by seeing other people play that event. Are we having flashbacks? No, this is like the authority part, right? Oh no, this is what it's different. Jonesy, I'm guessing it's gonna be? Yeah, it is. Connecting? Wait. Am I still gonna be in the event? What happened? Just connecting. This too much of an event? This too big? This happening with everybody? Hello? What happened? Just connecting, like, over here. But... Did I crash? What's happening? No way I would just crash. There's nothing happening anymore. You're like this with everybody? I can't click escape, that's for sure. So that should be good, I think. In season 5. Yep. I guess you start in 7 hours. I guess that was strange. Let me see how other people went.
One in Australia. I don't know. Any energy you feeling like today? For the next 12 hours, like the black
hole. This is the new black hole.
Welcome to Black...
Everyone got that screen. That is good. Everyone got that screen. Everyone got that black screen. So I didn't miss anything. Well, I guess that was the event. I hope you've enjoyed. And I'll see you next time. Make sure you like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. See you.